Tips from Former Smokers campaign, hashtag CDC Tips. A horizontal orange line appears on the screen, moving to the right. People from multiple cultural backgrounds appear as the line keeps moving. Today, there are 40 million adult cigarette smokers in the U.S. Over 16 million Americans live with a smoking-related illness. The line begins moving downward, revealing dates and percentages. 42.2% of adults smoked in 1965, 33.2% smoked in 1980, and 24.7% smoked in 1995.